What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, and as you may or may not know, the tacticals and lethals for Advanced Warfare are going to be coming off a wrist launcher now instead of you throwing them, so I've got them all covered for you. It has to be quick, so you guys can refer back to this, but I have a picture of everyone and what they actually do for you off the wrist launcher, which is a lot quicker to deploy your grenades and your stuns and things like that, but it's a whole different feeling than what you're used to from past Call of Duty. So here's the list, guys. Hope you enjoy. Drop a like. Be sure to check out the playlist below with all the early access Advanced Warfare content that I have going up. I'll see you later.